A question on transportation engineering. It states 24-hour traffic count of a road section was observed to be 1,000 vehicles on Tuesday. If daily adjustment factor for Tuesday is 1.121, that means first we need to work out traffic for weekly adjustment, or we can work out average daily traffic, that is equal to 1,000 vehicles on Tuesday, that is into 1.121. This gives your average daily traffic, and monthly adjustment factor for July is 0.913. Annual average daily traffic will be, annual average daily traffic is equal to monthly adjustment factor into average daily traffic, that is equal to 0.913 into 1000, 1.121, that gives you 1023.4, which is approximately equal to 1024 vehicles per day, and the answer is 1024.